are over.
Let's go see what's new at Five Below. Oh my gosh, look at these little vases. You know I need this one. That's a need. Kind of want the orange juice one too. Okay, yeah, we need it. How cute are these little cherry Tupperwares? They have the strawberry pillows out again. The cherry ones are so cute too. Oh, and look, they also have a mushroom. I really love these flowers as well. Ooh, if they have this in clear or pink, I would get it. I've seen them on Amazon. I love this style of glass. They have the Valentine's Day squish. I love the little frog. Look at the little Bigfoot. You guys, look at these freaking dupes.
This is a dupe for the DW candles. Are you kidding me? There's just no lid on them.
Look, they also have a vanilla coat.
If you can't find these at Marshall's, run to Five Below.
They have some cute glass cans.
This one is so cute. Wait, look, they have a pink version, but this one has a handle.
Oh my god, look at that notebook.
This is so freaking cute. Okay, yeah, I definitely need this notebook.
So many cute little gloomy bears. I love checking the blind bag area. They have these little Sailor Moon ones, acrylic stands. How cool. I have a bunch of Calico Critter blind boxes. How cute.
Wait, why is this kind of giving Bagu?
You're kidding. They have a cloud print. They're literally duping Bagu.
I'm laughing. That's so funny. If you guys want like a mini Bagu dupe, run to Five Below.
I love these little blankets. I have this one. I love it so much. Look at this one and the My Melody with the mushroom. And look, they have Choco Cat. I feel like Choco Cat does not get enough love.
They have a lot of cute things in the mug section today.
Again, if you can't find these at Marshall's, you guys better run here. They have a Karomi mug and also a My Melody strawberry one.
Love the flower shelves. I have the pink one in my room.
Ooh, I've never seen this carpet, a purple mushy. First glance, I thought these were just hearts, but look, they're little strawberries. What the heck? How did I miss these? Cinema roll blind bag keychains? I need all of them. How cute are those? Okay, I'll get three of them.
Wait, you guys, are you freaking kidding me? Look what else we missed.
I was literally about to leave. Look at these. Okay, we'll get two of these ones.
I cannot wait to open these up.
Look, they also have some Pusheen blind bag pins. How cute, their Valentine's Day theme.
Not the Roomba. I'm dead over this one.
What? Look at these Hello Kitty soccer balls. How cute.
I found some more glass cans, you guys. Look at that one. How freaking cute. Okay, I need this one. Okay, I think it's time we get out of here.
Look at all these B-Day squish. Oh my gosh, how cute.
Looks like they have some more Calico Critters over here. I'm gonna grab one for me and one for a friend.
So cute.
They also have a bunch of Tokidokis. These are so cool. They also have this one. I need a beverage after all that shopping. Let's get the heck out of here.
You're so damn hard to-
to please. We gotta kill this switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s bitch. I love it.
Why do nice people choose the wrong people to date? We accept the love we think we deserve.
I'm on the run with you, my sweet love. There's nothing wrong. Contemplating God under the chemtrails over the country club. Wearing our jewels in the swimming pool. Me and my sister just playing it cool under the chemtrails over the country club.
She's so beautiful and so cool too. There's something different about her, like she's got this special aura. She's so cute when she laughs. Don't stand in such a pretty face.
Soon as you're blinking, what's your persona about this Americana? Rhymer, am I shallow? Cause all my clothes designer. Dress smart like a London bloke. Yeah. Before he speak, his suit be spoke. What? And you thought he was cute before. Look at this peacoat, tell me he's broke. What? And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit. But I still talk that cat ass. Cause a lot of wags wanna.
Forget. I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy asking him to love her.
If you don't like this current version of yourself, change. You are not set on stone. Reinvent yourself. Change your looks, your friends, your mindset. You are free to become whoever you want.
You always let your emotions get in the way. That's the problem with you, Lorelai. You don't think.
Mom, please.
He's just a man, Lorelai.
No, he's not.
Oh, so what are you telling me? That this was all worth it because he was the love of your life, that this was the man for you?
I don't know. He might have been.